Every week is fashion week for me.
Should have stayed on the island. Better odds.
Hi, Claire. I just wanted to come and apologize. I didn't want to bring you into any of this, but it was the only way that we could get the rapture. We needed it.
Come on.
So what? This is it? I mean, you're a smart guy. You could have started a foundation, cured cancer, but instead you...
What? Sell endangered species?
I saved these animals.
You betrayed a dying man for money.
Claire, I admire your idealism, but we both exploited these animals. At least I have the integrity to admit it.
I never, ever did
you
anything
You authorized the creation of the Indominus Rex. You exploited a living thing in a cage for money. How is that different, huh? And you, the man who proved raptors can follow orders. You never thought about the applications of your research, Owen? How many millions a trained predator might be worth? You too. You're the parents of the new world.
Oh, hey, let him go.
Owen.
I think I'll break it.
Let him go.
Ah! Claire, I just...
Say, how are we gonna end this?
Well, as far as everybody else is concerned, they burned up on the island.